Grocermax is an online grocery store. The idea was that people were looking for convenience. They wanted good, fresh grocery, save money on their bill, and deliver at the doorstep on time.
You know, we were trying to solve one of the hardest supply chain problems in the country. In one order, we were able to deliver between 21 and 25 SKUs to the customer. And mind you, those SKUs were across multiple temperature zones, chill, frozen, ambient. They were coming from multiple vendors. Some of them were being held in inventory while some of them were being sourced as a marketplace. The solution to this supply chain problem lied in having the strongest technology stack, a tech stack which was flexible, a tech stack which was mobile enabled, and a tech stack which was real-time integrated with our key partners. As you can imagine, with such high velocity movement of merchandise, coming in with merchandise coming in from the vendors into our distribution center, picking, packing, invoicing, getting this to the customer, logistics is a huge part of it. LogiNext's Mile as a product has been has evolved over a period of time, but the way it stands today is real-time to the extent that through the entire supply chain, we're not using a single piece of paper. The information flows seamlessly to the LogiNext platform. It assigns delivery boys. The feedback that we're getting from delivery boys, when they are actually out in the field, all the analytics, that we are getting from the company, all of that work, merges seamlessly into our platform, and it enables us to offer a superlative experience to the customer. It's completely integrated into the supply chain, technically and physically, the way we are running our supply chain at Grocermax.
What this does is that it actually saves kilometers per order. And it's beyond human comprehension how the algorithm works, and therefore the computer has to take over and the algorithm has to take over to tell us what's the right route. We believe that technology can solve this, and LogiNext has, I think, a pretty good way of doing it, and very happy with the way that is done. Confirmation of the delivery, and we get pretty solid MIS that comes to us, helps us evaluate every delivery boy who's going out. We are now trying to link the payment system to the efficiency of the boy to give incentives based on the data that we get from the logistics MIS. So I think we've saved money using technology, and we've used technology without complicating life. We've kept it simple. We've laid down a process and put that process on top of the technology that LogiNext has actually provided. So it's been a great partnership of retail vertical knowledge, processes, and technology. So I think we have a great partner in